Today I'm going to show you how to create this text dispersion effect in Adobe Photoshop. First, click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new gradient. Click the gradient bar. Open the basics folder, and choose black and white preset. Check the reverse. Under the style, select radial. I'll increase the scale all the way to 308%. Then press OK. Now open your horizontal type tool from the toolbar. Click on your document and type your favorite letter. Press Ctrl Enter to commit or apply your text. Go to Type. And convert to Shape. Then from the toolbar, select the Direct Selection tool. Now click on this top left corner handle. Then hold down the Shift key on the keyboard and drag this vertical line on the edge of the letter out. Click on the mask icon to create a mask. Open your gradient tool from the toolbar. Click the gradient bar at the top. Open the basics folder and choose foreground to transparent preset. Make sure foreground color is black. Then press OK. And also make sure the linear gradient box is chosen. Now click once on the left side of your letter and drag this horizontal line to the right. Select the mask. Go to Filter, Pixelate, and Mezzotint. From the drop-down, select the long strokes. Then press OK. Press Ctrl-T to free transform. Adjust the size and position. Press Enter on your keyboard. Let's delete the lock icon of this background or subject layer. Then drag this subject and drop it above the text layer. Go to Layer. And create clipping mask. Now press Ctrl-T to free transform. Adjust the size, angle, and position. Hit enter once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.